What's up? We are live. I'm trying to get to the screen. Here we go. Cool. We are here. We are live. It is time for some Fortnite. Turn that down. Get some chairs out real quick. Me with a lock, let's go. Producer. Guys, we're also live on Twitch over on the purple side at World of Geekdom Gaming. Go check us out. Give us a like, stick around, hang out. All the things. Okay, let's get this phone plugged in real quick. Gotta keep it on charge. I need a stand for it, like, so I can work as a second. Switch out a little bit. There we go. Desktop audio. I know that's working. Well, when there is desktop audio. Alright, guys, here we go. Let's move this over here so I can see the chat. There we go. Move the web page over here. Yeah, we can't see it, but we at least know that it's there. Right, here we go. Connecting, connecting, connecting.
Seriously. Oh my God. I didn't expect to get my crown, but whatever. So I thought about streaming today over on Twitch. Maybe start to stream some retro games on the Twitch side, like games like Resident Evil, the original 3, stuff like that. So that's probably what we're going to start doing. Where's the camera from? What the hell kind of lobbies am I in? What the fuck? Look at that shit. Oh, we'll keep that. Shit. What's up?
What's up?
Not much. Can't survive these damn solo lobbies. Shit's like crazy, man. I'm not joking. Yeah. Like,
they suck.
Well, I have been in this one for less than 10 minutes, and we're already down to 27 people.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah, these lobbies get sweaty. Like, they're nothing compared to the duo lobbies I'm usually in. These are sweaty.
Yeah?
And sometimes I place, and sometimes I win.
It's rough, though.
Fuck yeah, it's rough. Same thing happens, though, a lot of times the same thing happens in duo lobbies, too, because, when Tim starts to do pretty good through the season, and your KDs and stuff go up, we would play duos and just get destroyed. It's actually been a really good season so far for duos, for me. Oh, 23 left. What's up, Trace? How's it going? How are you doing? Getting destroyed is more like it, man. Good, good. Mostly streaming Fortnite.
Kinda like the Molten Ragnarok outfit.
Oh, the Lava Crew outfit? Yeah.
Yeah. Don't know that I like it $14.99, but...
Oh, shit.
Yeah, if it wasn't $15, I might get it.
How you been, Trace? I seen you in T-Stream the other day. Man, I play every day, unfortunately. That's the way it is on Facebook. Jesus, what the hell kind of weapons are you using? Yeah, that's how we do it. I'll take that every day. Okay. So that was interesting.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I couldn't hit for shit from across the map, but got up close and actually took him out. I was pretty surprised by that.
Nice.
Now I gotta find more healing. Yeah, anytime that, well, if she's on when I'm awake, yeah. Someone is, she's not, she's already been on online while I'm still asleep. But yeah, usually, I'm always there every day. She's on. She started streaming on Twitch a little bit. So, you know, so she could have like a different fan base, better fan base. All about the same to me. The side that actually lets you stream games instead of one, yeah. I'm gonna start streaming over on Twitch, as far as like retro games and stuff goes. Maybe some new games. But like huge storyline games and stuff, I'll probably still stream on both, because I don't feel like I'm ever going to get affiliate. So. We only got 10 people left. I don't have the mats for this. I do have the heals, though. We're gonna do it this way. Let's go. Well, I have an idea. Man, I've been streaming on Twitch for a while. Like I am right now, and nothing. So I don't know. I wonder if there's somebody up here. I know, that sucks. I see footsteps. How do people? That sucked. Oh well. You know, fast enough gun. I'm gonna try that out though, because like it's been too long to try to get affiliate.
When did you reach the mark?
I've had the followers and the timing for a long time. It's just that they won't count my my viewers.
How many consecutive viewers is it? Because it's an average, isn't it?
Yep. For 30 days.
If I'm not mistaken, isn't it like less than 5 average, right?
3. It's 3 average. Yep. But it has to be for 30 days.
But it's just the average though, right?
Yeah. But the average is like, so say I stream, if I stream on Twitch with 3 people for an hour, that generally averages out. It'll say in the stream center it'll average out to like 1.8 or 2 or something like that. But then if I stream with like 5 or 6 people in, it averages out. And then I get, it'll boost it. But that has to be for a straight 30 days. So. So that sucks.
Yeah. I think you have to have, what, a minimum of, is it 7 posts? Or 7 streams?
Yeah. I mean, you have to have so many hours and so many streams, but I stream there every day. Like, I'm streaming there right now.
The, I was looking at the hours, and I wasn't entirely sure about that, because it's a large number. I don't know if that counts.
It's
totally. I don't know.
14 or something like that.
Is it, does it go by like the, there's something that's like, what, 500 hours? Is that the total amount of time people watched you in a month?
I have no clue.
I was looking at it the other day, but I wasn't sure.
Because all I know is you have to stream for so many hours, or so many days, and you have to have so many people that have, like, tuned into the stream.
Yeah.
And then you have to have so many people on average on the stream. Shit. I done went and broke every damn thing. Are you getting a sinus infection? It sounds like you're getting a sinus infection.
I might be. I thought it was allergies at first. I mean, I have allergies. But it could very well be.
Okay, I've seen parachutes.
One down.
Good view. At least you still have your crown. You're
yeah,
proud of that.
That's
I don't
true.
Want that stupid hammer.
I'll take it if you don't want it. I didn't mean to get the twin mag. Did you want the twin mag? Oh.
No, I got one. Probably should take that weapon though.
Your gunshots, I didn't see where they were coming from though.
This way.
I need a vacation. Man.
But you just had a vacation.
I know. That's the bad part. One down.
But now I get what you're saying, Jason. That's probably what I need to do is find somebody that's already like got a big crowd coming in and run games with them for a few days.
That might help. Couldn't hurt.
This is true. It doesn't help that most of the people that I know on Twitch are all Australian and asleep when I'm awake. Or just starting their day when I stream.
That does complicate things. What does Tim stream on?
Both. But he's affiliate on Twitch, so he doesn't stream on Twitch on the same days as he does Facebook. Like today, he'll stream on Twitch. I'm gonna start streaming a lot of retro games.
Nice.
Not.
Yet. Awful.
What was it?
Lagged like crazy. That you?
In the water?
No, with the hammer over here.
No. I'm in the water. So if you hear a hammer,
I see it.
You're hearing somebody else.
I see him. They're way over there. For now. Oh, they're here.
On my way back. There's a chest on this.
both of them?
No, the other one's still on the run.
Good shot. Unfortunate location, but good shot.
I just want this.
What'd you get?
The Excalibur.
I don't blame you. I mean, I can't do shit with it, but like, good, I'd want it. What you got down there?
I got a, just a keg.
Flash up here if you want it. Oh, hi.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Oh, I see somebody over there. Oh, there's someone out there, too. It is.
Where?
In the water.
Get him?
Almost. Got him. And something splashing around, I'm like, surely you got
him. I don't know what's on that box. I just hit live. I don't even know what it says. Oh, I got footsteps. Teams over here being like, what do you mean Happy New Year? what gets top there stays there, man. I got time for that. All right, so just to recap, I got full mats. Except for Steel? We're almost full? Technically, it still is the new year. I mean, we're almost to week three. Alright. You see anybody over at that island over there?
I've not seen anybody.
Well, there's your rocket launcher.
We really want that. I mean, let's be honest.
I mean, not really, but we gotta go this way. To the water.
Or the zip line.
Just you on the island?
Looks like it.
First solo game, I got wrecked. I landed and died.
That's not good.
Ah, it happens. Lost my crayon. Which also happens often. We'll be prepared this time, though. I got all the mats. So that way, whoever kills me can have all the mats. See sitting there holding their hands up at me. It's like, okay. He's going to the middle of the circle. Where's get his dead?
You got gunshot up here.
He's got gunshots, guys. Gunshots, chat. He's got gunshots. Watch him go.
Six squat.
Knocked.
Got him.
Down.
Where are they at?
Right in front of me. She's the last one. It's you and her. My God, 222. Go play arenas. Jesus Christ.
Where I'm exhausted, dude.
Right.
What's his voicemail? Yeah, I finally found my package, my shirt that I had lost yesterday.
Where was it?
At the bottom of the hill. They just stuffed him with the first house. They had, Cold out here. Are you outside with the dog, or are you outside of town? You know what you should be doing? You should be on playing trios with us until your stream time at 7. I mean, I'm just saying. But you do you. So after I freeze to death. It's pouring the rain here today. Joy, Deadpool.
It's snow.
You shut your mouth.
I'm not gonna lie, I kinda hope it snows early. Early enough for school to be canceled. And then just melts off.
I figured she's been in there the whole time you've been at work. I figured that.
Yeah. Should be nice, but it probably won't happen.
Oh, no. Snow? Yeah, I don't need none of that.
I mean, enough to cancel it. Cancel school for a day.
Yeah, it always seems to snow rock and have bad weather when you're already on a big vacation. Kind of bullshit is that, right?
I know. I need that day off. Don't need it on the day I already have off.
It's like, you guys ripped us off? Oh.
Yeah. That should end well. I have no weapon. And I jumped in the water like a dumbass.
Okay. What's up down here, swimming in the water? I didn't see where he went. Oh, I see where he's at now. He thought he could run. I mean, he technically did run.
Not far enough.
You would be correct.
Surely there's some more down here somewhere.
What are you looking for?
And a discipline. Huh? People.
Maybe they all didn't land here. Sometimes they don't.
I'm surprised. Oh no, I'm surprised there wasn't more here.
It's been pouring rain all day. It's supposed to turn into snow. But you know what? I could live without it.
I've been on since 4, and I told Carolyn that we would be on at 4 o'clock today. She said she had to work, so let's see if she pops on. If she gets home, she says she'll be home to get online.
She does. If Tim would get on.
He's playing this cool game he found on, I don't know where he found it at, but he's playing it on Twitch. It's like one of those, I really don't know what they're called, but they're like, it's like where you make the choices for the people. It's got like heavy cinematics in it. It's pretty cool. There's a name for it. The best one that I've seen so far of that type of game is it's a horror one where you have to play as this lady trying to contact dead spirits in a hotel. Dead at Night, that's what it's called. Again, I don't know where they get these games. Probably on Steam, and I don't use a lot of Steam. I don't know. I mean, my overall goal was to eventually be able to add like Steam cards to my thing to be able to buy games, but most of my games I buy for console because I, you know, don't want to just play them while I'm streaming or at my computer.
What about completely abandoned console altogether? I haven't used one in a long time.
I have. Well, right now I have all next gen consoles. I'm not getting the Xbox Series X. I have the S, which is good enough. I use it. I don't use it right now because it's at my sister's.
She still live back here?
My sister?
Yeah.
No, she's the one that lives down here.
Oh, I thought you meant your other sister.
No, the one with the tiny kids that play it. That's where my Switch is at too. Which I mean,
seen your brother the other day.
At Walmart?
Yeah.
Yep. That's his home away from home. Since they changed the way that they like their pay scales and stuff.
Oh, yeah?
Walmart people make pretty good money. Tasha makes really good money. That's where she works.
They needed to do that for a while.
But they basically made it to where where you're making almost like double minimum wage. I mean, some of those jobs are pretty difficult though, and it's not really that the job is like super difficult. It's just like having to deal with management and the people.
That's the difficult part.
Retail sucks. I know.
No desire to ever do retail? Again.
I would go back to it, but only in a circumstance where I could possibly go into like move up into a management position pretty quick.
Somebody said Hobby Lobby was closing here, but I don't know that to be true.
What now?
Someone said Hobby Lobby was closing, but I don't know that to be true. The one down here, at least. They had like a 60% off sale.
I mean, that could have just been a sale.
Yeah. I mean, to be fair, even at 60% off, you're still paying
a lot.
Tremendous markup. Yeah. I mean, it's not like you save that much.
Can't be talking about Walmart people. I'm talking about Walmart's employees. They are for long periods of time. They were underpaid, and I mean, still yet some are underpaid. I mean, you know, some that have been there for 20 plus years or so are still, I feel like, underpaid.
The Excalibur up here.
Ooh, a purple one. Oh, I hear a hammer.
The direction to come from.
I did not see that. Or, well, I can't hear directions. I can barely hear anything. The antibiotics help some.
I could probably use a round myself, to be honest with you. There, whatever this is up.
I got some of that saline solution stuff, man. And
good stuff.
Yeah, and I just... It's better than nasal spray. Where you at? Turn the circle.
I'm gonna grab this box real quick. I've got a hammer, so I'll be back.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I used to work there, so I know exactly what you're talking about. So I was gonna start a job down here at this Moorhead Walmart, you know, and work the same hours as Tasha. Because she makes the same as I make. How sad is that? Like, I have to have a 4-year degree and be licensed and everything else. And she makes the same as I make starting out.
How it goes?
What?
How it goes? I get so aggravated when I look at pay.
Or that. Yeah, me too. I really do, man. Like, it's just not. I mean.
Got gunshots in this direction. Not necessarily that far, but.
Oh, there they. There's somebody.
I see you, bud. Is that you?
Yeah, and they took me out with a rocket launcher.
Where they at?
There's two of them.
Shit. That was unusually quick.
Well, I don't know how that person didn't get hurt by that rocket launcher. Because if I should have... If I was to shoot a rocket launcher that close, it would kill me.
I found that my shotguns don't do nearly as well as his did.
I also feel that. And now we gotta wait for a new match. Stop. Sweet. This was sweet, walk backwards.
Thank you. Thinking Labs?
Yeah.
So close to the bus. We're gonna die.
We got this. They're going to die.
True. We'll Maybe. See. Had some... Some of my other friends were on earlier, but they've all logged off now. Oh, squads is where it's at. Squads didn't used to be that fun because it was painfully, painfully sweaty. We got somebody right there. They're down.
Shotgun over, or rocket launcher over here if you want it.
That's what got me killed last time.
Yeah, what the hell?
You take it. So that way, if we get killed this time, I can blame you.
Probably be justified, to be honest with you.
Oh, nice.
Thank you. Where's everybody at? I know they're here.
They all landed around the area. Trying to throw us off our games. What you're trying to do.
Three gunshots in this direction. Go investigate. That hammer right here?
I just blew something up. I don't know where the dude went.
Someone's shooting at me. I don't know if they're up there or down here. Ah, I found him. Got him. I guess he's floating in the water.
I was trying to see where this guy went, but he must have disappeared.
Actually, I do know what I am going to do, though. I'm going to hold on to it for a minute. So they can't get it. Is that you?
Yeah. I don't know where the guy went that was after me. I mean, hell, he may have left. I don't trust it. Ammo boxes. the sniper rifle. Cool, cool. We'll invite you and we'll play some trios after this game. Or maybe not die as much.
What?
That's all I've done since I've been online. Oh. Alright.
Oh, I see somebody.
Oh, oh. I got gunshots coming from all directions.
Got it.
So I'm just gonna stop and collect this brick. Got gunshots coming from your direction, and got gunshots coming from over here to the west. It's all
see
good.
My direction.
That's, yeah, too close to storm. Too close to storm. 17 wins so far this season? Squad KD is 5.83, and I have 26 wins. My KD for duos isn't that good though.
Why not?
Mostly because I stop and collect brick and I don't use the build.
That will do it. What do you have?
Well, they're probably not going to be here. They're probably going to be behind us. So he's already claimed this flag.
Let's fuck out and say hello.
Behind us. Oh, I got footsteps. I'm running the other direction.
Oh, you got him. Hey. Calm down.
Look, I was so immersed into the game that all I could see was the player. Like, I didn't see anything else.
Your teammate out with ya.
It was like first person almost. I went cross-eyed for a second. I'm blind as it is, I don't need to be cross-eyed. Oh, up here! Up here!
Huh?
This is us. This is us.
I see.
What's up?
Oh, there goes Mike.
Oh, fuck. There we go. Fucking.
Big boy mats. Put a floor underneath it. Oh my gosh.
Put a floor there.
That's not
no
a floor,
floor,
that's a cone.
Oh my god. Now I got a cone underneath it too. Let's see.
Nice. Oh, I see somebody right there.
On the island.
God bless it.
Oh my god.
Where did he
go? He hit it.
Oh, he slid away. Close my door back up. Oh, you're gonna piss off. You're gonna piss off fish sticks. What are you doing? Haha! Knock.
Wow.
Oh, there's another one.
Yep.
30.
No. Are they really gonna stand there?
They built in front of it.
And they blew that out too. They built in the ring.
Nice.
Using a regular rifle. You have a sniper rifle, sort of. Come on!
It has a lot of drop to it.
It does.
That's what she said.
Ah, Lord. Oh, here's somebody. No, this chicken, never mind. Yeah, fuck that chicken. Fuck that chicken.
We're just gonna play everything real close. Floor. That's the right side of the circle. Worst comes to worst, we have the jet stream over here. And, well, I mean, I don't trust you to go get in the jet stream.
No, the jet stream is in there, take you back over the into the storms.
Don't worry, I have a rocket launcher.
Don't worry.
Makes me feel so much better.
It's got a rocket launcher.
It all comes down to the rocket launcher. Don't worry, Mike's got a door.
It's right, I have a door.
Feel safe now. Proper construction.
There's that door.
Oh, yeah. What?
Okay.
I have a window.
Ooh. You have two windows, and Mike's got a door.
Yeah.
Now we just need a roof and a get a house.
Yeah.
Ooh, there
you go. Wow. Shit.
What?
They just rebooted right underneath us. That's what?
Well, fuck. What could possibly go wrong?
Mike's like, done, mom. There they are, left. They're on the left. Where? On the mountaintop. There's one.
There's somebody.
Well, up on the mountaintop, there, left side. Right. Yeah, two people there, and on the other cliff.
Two people here. Right here.
No marker, Mike.
There's one shooting at you, Mike, to the left.
Hey, you just ran into the whole fucking team, kid.
Yeah, you got him and the guy on the left. His teammate.
I need explosives. Okay.
Got that one.
GG. That guy's got like those. Rocket.
Ah! Fuck, I'm on fire!
Just slide.
Fuck that guy. I'm down.
Of course you are. Ah, we knew I was gonna lose that.
My Oh,
wow.
Yeah. I assume we're going back to lobby. Yeah.
Well,
Uncle Bart!
Yeah. Yep, yep, what happened? What's going on?
Nothing. Oh yeah, you ride those balls.
Whoa. Mike's favorite.
Yep.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna get some coffee.
Feel like,
my second favorite.
Feel like you're humping it.
Oh, he went off to get coffee, didn't he?
Yep. Always.
You want the crown since I took yours?
Yeah! Oh yeah!
That once it started.
So, do we jump or we wait?
How about there?
Do it.
He's the one who left.
Huh?
He's the one who left.
in the ocean.
Mike's in the ocean. Oh, he brought snacks for us too.
Hey. So kind. Where'd he go? Ooh, that's
pretty. How did he get in the water?
I lost the guy I landed with.
I landed in the water.
Wet.
Unfortunately.
Be moist.
Oh, you guys are the labs.
And I somehow managed to lose a guy. Not sure about that. Okay.
Crap.
Guy. In here.
This guy will be easy.
Yeah. Aww.
Well, did you have crown? Or just your crown?
Somebody had a crown, because we haven't had a crown in a while.
That was my crown.
Stop dropping your crayon.
Payback for yesterday.
Yeah.
Pretty.
Wow.
That was. Ow. Can I have some hail? I'm kind of a dumbass.
Don't walk it. Don't walk into it.
I wanted the gold. Was important to me.
Why is this stupid thing?
There's a guy.
I'm looking for the other one, the one through grenades.
On my way.
Good evening.
Hey.
More cakes?
Eggs, yes.
I was like, do I sit there and do my horde for 7 days to die, or do I come play Fortnite?
Is it blue DMR?
Let me get shield up and I'll be up there to get it.
Get more.
Hey guys.
Hi.
Where is it at, Tim?
Alright guys.
There's a storm. There's a storm.
Oh shit, where's the DMR?
At the end of the building.
End of the building?
The end of that building. That was it.
Okay.
What? The eastern side.
Fuck. You know what? I can wait on a DMR.
Oh, there's a team right across the way.
Can you wait? Can you really, really wait? Just wondering.
I cannot.
What a DMR.
Stupid.
I walked in from work just like seconds ago, and I told my boyfriend, I'm like, all right, you need help cooking, because if not, I am going to play Fortnite. Would you need help? He's like, no. I'm like, all right, fine, I'm going to play Fortnite. Oh, thanks for picking me out.
Oh, this is bad.
What's bad?
I'm not going to make it. I made it.
Fine.
No, I didn't.
Storm Circle's right over there.
Go ahead.
Good job.
The teammate over here. So the teammate. It's like, okay.
Look. Here.
Huh? Here! Yay! It loves!
You gotta brighten that up just a little bit.
Oh yeah. Thank you. You saved me!
It's like a variant version of Joaquin Phoenix as the Joker. That's what it would be like.
What is he talking about?
If you put makeup on the kid, it would be like a variant version of Joaquin Phoenix's Joker.
Before you start cooking, do you want to go smoke a cigarette?
Yes. Oh, you was an asshole. Come on.
Huh?
Huh?
What? Oh yeah?
Are you driving?
Poorly.
Huh?
I thought I'd live across the way. I'm gonna go.
My boyfriend's making my favorite tonight. Kielbasa with onions and pierogies.
Pierogies?
Fully loaded pierogies. We got the potato, the cheese, and the bacon.
That sounds fancy.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I see somebody in there. That's a wolf's or hog's ass. Never mind.
No, what? What happened?
Mike?
What?
Oh, I see somebody.
Splashes.
I see two peoples, three peoples.
You see a whole team, is what you're saying.
Oh, yeah. Wait, that side. I went to the wrong side. coming up.
Ah, fuck.
Oh, son of a bitch.
What the?
We die together, Mike.
Well, if you die, I can at least get your card.
True.
Unless Tim dies.
For you.
Yep. I did, because you...
Back to the lobby.
That team over here, where? I don't know. Over there.
Over there, there's a bear? Fuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy was he had no hair. Fuzzy was he wasn't fuzzy, was he?
Ready that up.
Oh my. I had to come in. I was on the balcony.
Complete. Game two wolves in a match.
Oh yeah, tomorrow is Friday the 13th. I probably should stay at the house.
A snow day.
Yeah.
He's hoping for a snow day.
Coming up.
I was hoping for an early day.
I gotta work 1 to 5 tomorrow.
Concerning these
I probably won't be home until about 9 or 10 tomorrow.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Why?
I'm not. Archery tournament. Woo-hoo. We have one flight tomorrow because I got screwed because of another school.
That sounds fun.
So excited.
Are you over like are you over like the grade school and the high school part, or just the high school part?
No. Been there, done that once, never again. Just the high school. Too much work.
That was some bad concern we left without Mike.
Yeah.
I just picked Lonely Labs because it seems like the go-to place.
Hey, I've made my way back, okay? I stole a boat and made my way back.
Mike went out for coffee. He went down to Starbucks in the town.
The traffic to Starbucks was horrible, okay?
So we already like made it and everything. Mike's at the end of the road.
And then I had to go get my fan.
I have a Starbucks a couple blocks away and it's drive through.
We have a...
Mike said he's getting fans. Oh my. Only fans?
Hey.
No.
I don't like to go to that Starbucks. This is of course street from the projects. Why would they put the fucking a Starbucks across street from the projects?
Well, they put
they put
their Starbucks.
They can't afford it.
They put their Starbucks across on the side of the road that you can't turn right. You can only turn right instead of turning left. So anytime that you go to Starbucks, you have to go.
I gotta go find
away from Starbucks and then turn to go. I tried to do the whole U-turn thing, and our cops didn't seem to like that too much.
That'd be alright.
Look what I found.
Thanks, Tim.
Yeah. On my way.
Oh, I got footsteps.
There you go.
Oh, I got footsteps too.
That was awesome, this watch. He came in, I was sliding along. Here's a green.
Is that in that building?
He came in, I just popped him in the chin.
There's two right here.
Alright, come in.
underneath.
Not the other. I think that was the one he was after. The keg there if you need it.
I don't know how the tweaks got credit for my kill.
I got credit for it.
First shot. Whoever gets the first shot.
Where'd you say that DMR was? Here, right here. I got it.
Where's the...
I'm in here!
I marked it. I lost my weapon.
I marked the DMR to the right.
How'd you lose your weapon?
I don't know. It was a green.
Pizza.
Who stole it? Who stole my weapon? Fuckers.
Over here. Somewhere.
Nope, what? That wasn't it.
That weapon?
No, it was that small little thingy majig.
What I just marked was a small little thingamajig.
Okay.
One that was on the floor?
Yeah.
Now mark myself. I'm not sure if I can mark myself to show a small thingamajig. There's a blue thingamajig.
You might have medical problems if it's blue. Just saying.
It happens.
Ah! Wait, I didn't want to shoot.
Why are we shooting? We're been shooting each other!
Eek!
Mike's gonna go up and run everybody.
No, that's me.
Oh. They were all together.
All together now. All together now.
Collecting rock. Don't mind me.
That was cool. I was on the other side of that building.
I almost missed that zip line.
I missed the zip line.
I would have went crashed in my dip. Oops.
Are we going somewhere?
I don't know.
I'm just getting rocked.
Okay. I'm just getting mats.
Storm is coming and we got... I don't know where my mark is at. I can't even see it from here. That's bad. But it seems like you guys have it all figured out with those hammers and whatnot.
That's just me. You know I like my hammer.
Earthquake.
Do I take a shotgun or do I take the DMR?
Depends. What you like to do. Up close and personal? Or...
Oh, I see gunfire.
Yep, I saw it.
Storm!
There's launch pads over here.
Slowly, but coming.
It's coming!
Oh. Ooh, look at all these people.
Oh man, that's a whole team. That's a team. I'm flying blind here.
Don't know my marker. Just so I can slide on this guy.
Nice.
That guys? Zip line?
No, they're behind me still. That's a whole other team.
Balk 'em.
Don't follow me, oh my gosh.
Nice storm. Why can't I run?
Your sprint might be disabled.
No, I'm sprinted.
Gunfire in both directions.
There's gunfire at the gas station.
Right there.
Yep.
The guy running along this ledge.
Yep.
48 watt.
Don't just stand out there.
Down here.
205 meters.
Oh shit, he's hiring people.
Well, you know what you do with that? You just go ahead and assassinate him.
I just knocked.
Got a guy on the roof.
Guy on the roof?
Okay, you're clear.
Got guys way over there doing shit.
Let's see a whole. That's a whole damn team. Let's see. Ooh, this guy had a lot of shit to use.
But they are working their way this way.
Now, I can't be the only person that has a bad feeling about this because we got the guy that was on the ledge behind us.
Oh, there's a whole team on the ledge behind us.
What?
Well, I lasered that person.
What are we?
They're trying to rocket launch me. Yeah, good try with that one, bitch. You're knocked. Ooh!
Yeah, it's the guy with the hammer. That thing don't crush me.
And there's another person behind the building over here.
Shots coming at. Oh, fuck. Time to go.
I can't go.
Oh.
What about you?
I'm getting lasered.
Damn.
Knocked. Oh shit.
I clear.
Shit, I lost my crown.
Fuck.
I didn't realize I still had a crown from last night.
I'm down.
Crap.
You got this guy right here too, just a heads up.
Oh, take care of the guy. The NPC's gone.
No, it's not. It's a buggy.
No, I say if.
No, no. Oh, no, no. I mean, there's another guy over in that direction by you guys.
I don't know if I can get
my hammer.
You may as well just get my card because I'm about to die. As soon as you revive me.
Hit the jellyfish.
What jellyfish?
Right there. Hit that jellyfish.
I can't hit the damn thing.
There's two sprays right here. Right in front of bot.
There's bot.
Right here.
Over by the building. Jesus Christ, you guys got far to run.
I have a plan.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. Hold on, what? Yeah? There's no cigarettes!
Come on here.
I gotta find heals. I'm gonna die.
I have a spray I could have given you, but
where's the clippy that was there? It's on the floor.
No, I'm dead.
Oh shit.
I know, if you just here it comes. I'm spray.
Pissed off.
See if I can get your card.
I have the card.
We got her card.
Okay.
I'm trying to revive him. And then he started moving.
Don't tell me one of the cats were hit. See that in the middle of the street? I hope that's not one of the cats. Oh, okay.
Okay, go.
Got him?
I would say that this one would be safe.
There's a double boss trying to turn the corner off. Getting wet.
Oh, yes. God, I'm not gonna make it. 20 piece of crap hammer. Oh, son of a bitch.
What?
I went down right as a storm. Like, literally right as a storm.
No, it's not literally. It's the storm still cut up.
That's fucked up.
So now, Tim's carrying tweaks into the cornfield. Ho ho.
Don't move. There's a spray right to my right behind me. I'm not safe.
Alright, I gotta go back inside. I'm freezing. Alright, good. Starving.
I gotta make sure everything's reloaded. And have a chance
for
anything.
Or was the pink marker just read my mind?
I'm just making sure that, because the other bus was way outside of the circle. And this is probably going to be surrounded.
Yep.
Yep. Someone's here already.
Probably going to leave him.
But there's a guy.
Just cover him.
He's not even over there.
I know, he's still back healing up.
Oh. No, there's guys right here.
Yeah, when I initially did it, he came over here.
I ran to him. Run! Alright, Mike, don't land in the middle of gunfire. Don't land in the middle of gunfire.
I'm going in the house. See if I can find anything. Oh, I found a mini. That's good. Ooh. And I fucking throw it.
Crap.
Ooh.
There's people. Oh my god.
Okay. I'm okay.
Oh, there's a guy over here.
Your cat sounds like it's getting murdered.
Nope.
Watch out, Mike. There's a guy running right towards you.
I don't know if you guys want it, but there's a shield keg in here.
I do very much
just more than Mike.
Ha-ha. I just put it down.
I tried! Alright, Tweaks. Come here.
Spray
behind
out here,
me.
Mike. Oh, what the?
There's a half pot over here. Oops. Fucking trying to mark the half pot. And I have splashes, too. I'll drop the splashes.
Okay.
that.
Rico would be so happy. So we got three people?
We have three teams left, three seven it. Players.
There's only six people left. And there's four of us. So there's two people left.
Two teams. Now. There was three.
When he said it, when we were talking. Here.
Wait, who's the math teacher?
Not me.
Not us.
Okay.
They're up here.
Oh, I see him. Wow. Got him.
Nice.
Nice to come back again.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go eat dinner. I'm gonna sit out. So Mike doesn't have to carry me. Just saying. I'm never gonna let him live that down.
We going back to the lobby or what?
Yeah, she
damn
got 46
that. Year old.
Okay.
Damn 46 year old.
Got a couple more games and I'm gonna go get something to eat myself. I'm starving. All right,
I'm officially sitting out. I'll be back. I'll turn off my mic.
I got one or two and then I gotta eat. Finish my story on the other side. Mike, you gonna come in and make some guesses or make some choices?
Probably.
Send me down the immoral road.
Yeah.
Get me eliminated more than once.
Yeah. I mean, that's usually how it goes.
Go down the stairs.
Done with this, I'm jumping.
That's part of the story too.
Damn it, I keep coming back. I'll just chill on the ledge.
You're like right on the ground from the underground.
In the underground.
You're doing what to the underground?
Get visual with the underground.
Let's do it. Hard and fast.
Hard and fast, Jesus Christ.
No.
Taking no prisoners, right?
How are these people getting off so early?
What?
Well, sometimes premature ejaculation happens.
Oh, he wasn't. Landed.
Ah. I do not know that. However, if you want to have a conversation about premature ejaculation.
No, I do not.
Says the guy that's got like three kids.
Hey. Okay, that's fair. It was fun.
You're like, I didn't have anything better to do with my time.
Still shoot.
I just walked away. I was like, nah, he's got it. He's fine.
Fuck it.
I haven't had a chance to eat much.
Tim's good at this. He'll be alright.
You just had to carry all three of us.
Literally?
Yes. Literally. Now I gotta go back and record that.
You know, I can record what?
That dub.
That was not him, was it?
What?
They just, nope, okay.
He did?
The TMR. Tim was shooting up there.
I was shooting that. Well.
Here you go, Keg. Yeah.
Yeah, beer.
Said you seen a DMR?
Yep.
I would like to inquire about said DMR.
Oh. What's happening?
Might it be?
Footsteps.
That is?
Down. Oh, die already.
There you go, Mike.
Hey, here to ping where it was, Tim. I'll go grab it.
I dropped it right.
Where? Damn it! I'm blind.
Team coming up.
They let this guy coach archery. Think about that.
Right here.
Okay, I see it now.
I see someone just jump up there.
They was up there. Oh, shit. Where'd that go?
Where's that?
Where'd
I don't know. I'll find out. Oh. Where did
they
come
really
from?
Steal.
Get back?
Yep.
I don't know.
I'm curious where the hell those guys went.
I think Mike just found
one. I found one.
Oh, okay. Is he friendly?
No.
I threw a half pot at you. Just walk away from it.
Not gonna have fun. Thank you.
Yes.
I used it.
It wasn't showing, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, I got. Aha, I found one.
Where? Mark!
Yeah, Mike,
I got
Mark.
Right there. You know. Just, you know, right there.
I caught that shoelace, that foot there, with the. That Excalibur. I like those shots. That's when you know you don't have a chance. Do anything.
You didn't get that case?
You get what?
Under the bridge?
No.
You get that chest under the bridge?
No. I haven't been under the bridge.
In the bridge?
No.
Someone's up there.
Where at?
Top of the castle.
I see gunshots.
Oh, I got someone.
And they're bouncing off with their hammer.
Yeah, that's a teammate bouncing off.
Oh no, I'm being targeted. Well, you guys are screwed. You can't predict me.
Oh, I see a guy right there. Yes, slide into the building that's falling apart. Oh, there's a guy over there too.
Did that feel good? Maybe you gonna fuck around next time.
I'm gonna get this guy down under this rock, or is that him?
No, I got the guy that was over that way.
They're gone.
Excalibur.
Is it a purple Excalibur? I don't need it.
Arrows! Yeah, chicken.
Oh, I hear a car.
Where are we going?
I hear a motorcycle, actually. Is that you guys?
Nope, that's got... Ow!
Fuck!
Oh my god!
Fuck.
They wasn't even moving on my screen. They were just like lagging.
Next thing I know, I'm trying to get up and make something away. Oh, she's still sitting up. Oh man.
I just really need to know how, like, they switch that fast.
Like, if I wasn't an idiot and set my mouse up right, I could do that. Not necessarily to that skill level, but...
That would be the only way that you could do that, would be able to scroll through like with a mouse ball or whatever.
Well, one person's on a PlayStation, one person's on an Xbox, one person's on a Switch.
Yeah. Fair enough. That does not make me feel better.
No.
Well,
especially the one on the...
What?
Huh?
I was gonna say, especially if you get a frame that's popping off at 244 frames. so everything's moving faster for you.
The fact that someone on a Switch killed us does not make me feel good.
Well, technically, it wasn't the person on the Switch, they were knocked. It was the person on the Xbox or the PlayStation.
True, but still. Check my frames. My internet's actually working today, so let's see what it is.
I think we're gonna go back to the lobby.
I think you're right.
Well, they're all done.
You ride that bug.
Man, that the new Toyota Sequoia looks nice.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. But, you know, they're an $80,000 vehicle, so...
Yeah, that's good. My frames are teetering around 400, according to this.
400 frames?
What is showing? Teetering between 3 and every now and then hitting 4. It's down to 2 something now. Nope, it just took a shit on me. Never mind. It's down to 190 now.
That's what the game's showing?
Yeah, up in the corner.
Why aren't you getting back?
Because I suck. It's not always like that. To be fair, it is not always like that.
What kind of PC are you playing on?
I have a Alienware.
That doesn't tell me much.
Don't worry about it.
What?
It hit 500.
Let's try the labs. Seems we have more luck over that way.
Just we gotta go through the... So what's my digger? Bastion. We gotta go through there, that's why it's so much better.
I mean, I'm playing on a PC that I put together. The only thing that's really, like, that's super outdated is the video card, but that's because when I bought the video card, I could have went out and paid money for a used car for what I would pay for, you know, a better one. So I was like, I don't feel like I want to pay for a used vehicle. They, were like, a lot.
They were.
Like, I'll send you a video of what mine was.
Crap, this person beat me to the drop somehow.
Seriously?
Who'd be shooting next to me?
Hey, come over and get my card.
I can't. I've got
people outside
the toilet.
He's got stuff.
I've got nothing. I'm sitting in the toilet.
Just right there.
Mike.
I seen where you were at. I don't know how that person got the drop on me.
And I got the guys that are trying to fight me.
What the fuck?
You got shot by 2 different people.
God. Anyway, hold on. I'm gonna send you something, Mike.
Yeah, it's running at 500. Jesus Christ.
Nick tried to optimize it. Now imagine if my internet was rich. That's my biggest thing. My internet sucks ass. 99% of
it. Categories.
Alright, guys.
Hi, pal. Yeah. Just wants attention.
Beloved.
Jesus Christ. Tweaks is Excalibur that he had.
I didn't have one.
You did. You picked up a gold one.
Oh, yeah.
Ah.
Run it back. Back to lobby.
Back to lobby.
Yeah, where she's sitting out. I don't think it's going to let us join a game.
Yeah, that's what it's running right now. I just suck.
I didn't make it in time. Oh, I think that guy's gonna give me a crown.
Damn!
Man, that would've been pretty good if he gave me a crown. You know, just for giving him a hug and warm up. Hello? Hello? Where'd we go?
We'll run it back, see if we can't make it this time.
Oh, there's definitely going to be people landing early now.
I will be right back in just a moment. I will catch up.
Just dive out. You could have just dived out and put your thing on map and it would have brought you over here. Person there, one there, another one there. Across the map.
Sounds about right.
You know, the only thing that I didn't get in this drop was shield.
What shield? doing, Mike?
I was hiding. Because all of this right here, all of this stuff right here, I caused it. All this explosion and whatnot.
I see some flames on you. You got any explosives today?
I'm being shot at, but I'm just gonna get the fuck out of here.
Holy! Man, you're all the way over there.
Yeah. A little ways away from home. That was bullshit. I landed that.
Mike's over here saying I'm trash. He's spitting me out.
You're the only one keeping me alive right now. He landed halfway across the map.
What the? See, I grabbed that and it didn't count it.
We're headed your way. Did you hear us?
Yes.
Alright, I just didn't want you to be like on the other zip line. Coming across while we were headed, you know.
Oh, he's not, he's down in the field. He's
that's pneumonia, oh, it sounds like.
That something's gonna get me.
Oh, that's.
Yeah, some archery kids. This is what happened.
I see you!
Oh, wow. That was a fast flight. How'd you get over here?
Oh, you know.
Stealing people's wheels, okay.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. How I roll.
Now he's shooting at us.
Because I love you guys.
Jesus.
There's cakes down here.
He's stealing a motor. He's stealing a motorcycle, and now he's shooting at us. Slip my foot, cat. Lord. What do you want?
Footsteps.
Cat available.
Can't go outside or you can't look out the window because you can't get up on that table because you'll knock everything down. We've been through this.
Oh, I found somebody.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Oh, hello.
Hi. Oh, Matt, you should hear this guy's cat. Pussy.
Make that cat purr.
I'm gonna make him a damn
right
YouTube.
Over that ammo.
I'm gonna have to make him a damn YouTube account or something. I mean, shit.
Yep.
Why is he not meowing?
He's walking away now. He coming.
Get him
got
back
his,
in the room.
He coming got his head pets and he's leaving.
This
like,
cat before. Is so fucking loud, babe.
He's like, I've had enough of your shit. I'm going back in here.
Matt said my cat is loud, too. My pussy cat.
The head gets better.
Oh.
So all the better.
If you have to explain to them what that means...
Oh, no, I get it.
I don't know. We got it.
They went to the market, sold it, sweaters.
Is that Metallica?
What is it?
Huh?
I play with this doll, and it sounds like Metallica.
There's that chest, and there's that chest.
And the chest that's on my chest. The same.
We got 43 seconds. Look at those comms, TM. Look at those comms. I said we have 43 seconds to storm.
Mike, how long is it to storm?
I don't know. You'll probably get caught in it. So what am I mean.
The person right there.
Right where? What? What are you talking about?
Right where? Right here. Right there. Over here.
Damn
it, I'm a... Who are you shooting at?
I don't know. This guy and his wolves?
2856 blue. 28 white.
You got the hammer?
53.
Guy running across the ice right at you.
He's knocked. Oh. Tons of gunfire behind me. I'm gonna see if I can go up the mountain.
Crap. Someone's firing on me. That way, somewhere.
I see him.
Hurry!
I'm coming! As
no,
quick as I can.
Don't come!
Just shoot, man. Just shoot.
God damn ass.
Okay. Did we get that taken care of? You guys okay over here?
I can't walk straight.
That's not anything new.
I could have reloaded everything.
That's what he said.
Team over here.
Well, we're happy for that team.
To heal up because I got a rough from storm.
We're really happy for that team. Please don't engage that team.
Engage the team. Happy. Oh wait, it's just one person.
Yeah, it might seem like it's one person, and then like everybody comes out of the woodwork. They're like cops.
Like cops?
You see one, you get pulled over by one,
like,
then you look back and
like
there's 15 back
built?
There.
No, there's a teeth. There's a guy there on that build.
Here's the one I'm gonna shoot. I love how a fucking shotgun at point fucking blank does not do shit.
Which guy? There were two guys.
The guy that killed me.
I can see what I have in my bank account. I can see what I have in my bank account. Asshole. Yeah. I'm marking. Holy shit!
I have a chance.
Oh.
Back to lobby.
Alright. Yeah, I gotta go. Gotta get some food.
Need to go eat as well.
Alright. I'm probably gonna head out too.
Oh, you all suck.
See you guys. Have a good one.
See you guys.
Bye, boys.
Bye.
All right, guys. It's good.